Would you like to add more information on top of the three headlines and the two description lines in your Google Ads ads? In this video, I'm going to show you how to set up the callout extensions for your Google Ads. Hello, my name is Ozair and thanks for joining in. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add more information in your ad to make it a lot bigger. Give out more information to the person reading your ads and hopefully getting that click, as it has got a lot more information than your competitors. So these are what we call call out extensions, and these are another kind of extensions which you need to use. So obviously there are lots of different extensions in Google Ads. You ought to take advantage of all these extensions to make your ads as bigger as possible, so your ads take up more of the real estate on Google and make your ads look bigger and hopefully attract that click. So first of all, let's head over to the Google Support Center and we have a little read as to what these are, and then I'm going to show you how to set these up in the Google Ads account. So with callout extensions, you can promote unique offers to shoppers like free shipping or 24-hour customer service. When customers see your ads, they get detailed information about your business, product, and services. This is how the callout extensions appear. So you've got the headline, the description, and this is where the callouts are. When you see these little dots in between the words, that's what a callout is. So they don't have a link, but all you do is you put in and highlight all the key information which you want to put out in the ad. So things like free shipping, 24/7 customer service, price matching, or money back guarantee, or whatever offer you have. So what's the benefits? It highlights your business offers, promote popular or unique aspects of your business with a few words or a single phrase. Flexible and customizable in use. So you can add callouts at the account, campaign, or ad group levels. So or at all three levels, you can set these up, allowing you to include generic or detailed information within your ads. You can specify the dates, days of the week, or times of your day your callouts are eligible to show. So that is very and extremely customizable. How they work? You can add callouts at the account level, which they've written above. You choose where to add them, create the callout text, and schedule them when you like to appear. The order of your callouts, the length, and how they perform factor into how many callouts appear, and whether a callout will show for your ad. A good rule of thumb is to provide more general information that's applicable to your entire business and not just for one specific part of your business, such as these generic ones like 24/7 support, free delivery, free parking, and so on. Let's have a quick look at the best practices. So be specific. Give detailed information to customers to help them decide if you have what they're looking for. For example, try saying 34 miles per gallon max mileage instead of great fuel economy. So what they're saying is, if you want to be you should be specific and put in the numbers, because this is more specific than just a generic term. Add extensions at the account level. So that's a best practice as per a Google Support Center. Customize extensions at lower levels as well. So if you like to highlight offerings or features that are only applicable to certain parts of your business, like free gift wrapping or pickup service, set up more granular callouts at the campaign or ad group level. Depending on the campaign or the ad groups, then you can do that as well and pick the right format. Unlike structured snippet extensions, which show a complete group of products or services that your business provides, callout extensions should highlight individual aspects of your business in a few words or a short phrase. So don't make long paragraphs or long phrases, just a short, maybe two or three word phrases, and that will be fine. Okay, so let's go into Google Ads. So you go to your extensions on the left hand side, and then plus sign, Callout extension, and in here you can set up account, campaign, ad group level. So let's say we are a restaurant, so we do free home delivery okay. Then we could have something like order online. Okay, what else? My mind's going a bit blank, but for a restaurant we could have I'm just going to put in a few things like order by phone or something like that. And then you have, you can add more call outs over here as well if you want. So you, I would recommend that you add more. And then you have the advanced options where you can schedule either it's going on a mobile only, or the start end date if it's for a specific offer like Christmas or Valentine's, and you don't want that offer to go on there after the event finishes. You can select the dates and then the also the days when you want the callouts to run and the hours, and then you just add the schedule. You can also do things like discount offers, 15% discounts on takeaways. As you'll notice here, maximum character length for each callout is 25, and this is how we start. It will start to appear over here on the mobile, and then on the desktop is going to look like this. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe and hit the like and the share button, and also hit the bell button as you'll be the first to be notified when we go live or upload any videos. We go live every weekday on YouTube at 4 o'clock in the afternoon in the UK every weekday. So please join in, and if you have any questions or you're struggling with Google Ads or digital marketing, then it is very informal, and I try my best to answer every question which is posted during the call. So that's it for right now, and I look forward to seeing you again sometime soon. Bye for now.